Okay guys, so welcome back to my channel. If you have installed any Linux distribution and you are having a problem that while bootloading it's not opening up, it's not starting, your CPU is getting stuck. So the way to solve that problem is, first I'll show you what the problem is. So right now I have started my laptop. And you can see here, I am clicking on Ubuntu. The first one is Ubuntu. So when I do this, it does nothing. There is just a blank screen now. It will not open up your Ubuntu OS. Okay, so you can see the whole thing, I think so. Okay guys, so it's gonna stuck now, it's not going to do anything. So what I would do is, I'll just switch it off. This probably happens because of the drivers, the NVIDIA drivers that you have inside your laptop. That probably don't work because you don't have any. So what you do is you use an open source driver for NVIDIA graphic cards, that is the NoView graphic card. So first thing you have to do here is quickly press E. Your cursor should be on Ubuntu, okay, and you have to press E. When you press E, there is a screen like this. Okay, so what you have to do is you have to come down to Linux. I hope you are able to see it clearly. You have to come here, Linux. If I am not wrong, here, Linux. Go forward. Come on, man. Chalo chahiye, chahiye, chahiye. Here, press space. And now here, type N. O U V E A U no view dot mode set equal to 0. Okay guys, I'll try to show it to you clearly. No view dot mode set is equal to 0. Now what you have to do is you have to press F10 key. Where's my F10? Here, F10 key. So you have to press this one. Now you would be able to see that my Ubuntu will load quickly, if not long. Chalo chahiye, 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 chahiye. If you are having a ASUS laptop with NVIDIA graphic card, this one, NVIDIA GTX or some other maybe, you may be going through this problem. You can same way do it with any distro. Like I have problem with all my distros, all my Linux distros, with Kali also. So now I'll quickly log in. You can see that it is done. But now what the error is, because this will happen again and again. Whenever you switch on your laptop, this will happen. So what you need to do is just go to your software and updates. You can see here, software and update. Okay, so I'm not connected to any Wi-Fi right now, I think so. You just need to go in settings here. When this opens, you need to go to additional drivers. And here it's not showing anything. What I'll do is I'll pause the video and quickly get connected to my Wi-Fi. Okay guys, so we are back, and what we need to do now is we need to go to the settings. As I've already told you, just open this additional drivers. Here you would be able to see now that there would be two options. The first one was this, what we have started with. This is an open source drivers that can be used with NVIDIA graphic cards. But what we need now is this NVIDIA. Okay, so now we will click this apply changes, and when this happens you can restart your computer and you can see that it's working correctly. So guys, this was it for this video. You can subscribe to my channel if you are into development. I am coming with new full stack web development courses, Java, advanced Java, in which I'll cover JDBC servlets, etc., etc. And within 2 months, I'll be starting the machine learning course online on YouTube. So you can most probably subscribe this channel, and let's meet ya next time. Chalo chhaiya chhaiya chhaiya. Okay guys, bye.